My name is Edyta Wozniak. I work for Space Research Center of Polish Academy of Sciences. We are responsible for remote sensing data. We aim to fill the gaps in the information which cannot be obtained from different sources of data, and to update the current information, to have current information about the state of environment. We make maps of fuel models, of infrastructure, and we map burnt areas, we create fire history, and all this is implemented after that in the risk models.